left one officer
Hello?
dead.
Hello? I'm still talking to you.
Toombs was the subject of a nationwide manhunt that ended after a five-month pursuit across four state lines that left six
people. Oh my God. He's silly. Oh,
a nurse and a police officer. The third victim, a student, was killed while attempting to subdue the suspect.
I want a divorce.